this belong? I need to place something on this. Something very heavy to weigh this down. This could be useful. Chamber. This is the ancient work of Romans. Is this England? Odd. Some locations are marked. workshop of a madman. Tight. No way to open this.
And what can I do for you on this fine day?
May I see your store?
All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. This will serve you well. Is that what you want? Nothing else I can do.
I must take my leave. So long.
Be well, my friend.
Good day, Eivor. The fish are biting.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Perfect. I'll happily take these. You know you have use for this. I'll be sure to keep these in stock for you. Go on, give it a try. Nothing else?
I'm off.
I hope to see you soon.
Hey!
Let's go. No raising the sail here.
Sail is ready when needed.
Run up the sail! Let's have a song.
Hush now.
What are you doing?
Randvi mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army.
Show me.
Who goes there?
A friend, an ally. I'm looking for the Summer Army.
Camp leader is up top. You can't miss him.
Excuse me.
Hale! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No. No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of Waterland Daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantbridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Suma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
That is terrible. How were you ambushed?
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Ayalskona, Suma. She bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Thank you.
show me what lies ahead.
Eldon and Wickman drove those Danes from Granbridge like cattle. Slaughtered them like cattle, too.
This place is heavily guarded.
They'll live just long enough to serve as an example to the others. Lord
Wickman. Soma cannot be far. I should have a look around.
Like a Kalends, does it? That brings up old memories of Barber. Used to know what's going on. The brush won't hide you.
Stop there, you! paradise where you're going.
Thor lends me strength.
Is your Jarl's Kona nearby?
Not here. Shoma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Thank you.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Are you feeling all right?
You're still in fighting shape. Take a walk about the camp. Your strength will return. We will recover the longboat tomorrow. I will not leave it to the muck.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Egil. Egil, look at me. Remember the boars you fell our first day in England? Hold his arms. 9. Large. And fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge. Though it seems an Order of Lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my three advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Granbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Where's this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Granbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Granbridge?
The elderman Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Granbridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Burn long and hot, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family. Nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them. Aid me, be my eyes.
There! Leaves longboat. I recognize the hull.